The objective of the symposium was to bring together people from different disciplines, moving beyond the narrow development sector, bringing in people from the women's activist side who have been part of women's movement, people bringing people from the LGBTI community, bringing people from trade unions, people who are involved in issues of social justice on different domains. And I must say, the number of people, the kind of conversations, the kind of plenaries that we have had are exactly what we had imagined. And the number of people who are here, the diversity of people who are here, has far exceeded my wildest dreams in many ways. Areas of conversation. The idea was not to find answers and solutions to everything, but create a conversation. Let us say the plenaries that took place yesterday. The first morning plenary that took place was looking at how Work With Men needs to now look at the larger social forces, larger economic forces like globalization. It needs to relate to social movements. So in many ways, this is setting the agenda. My message would be, we hope that the discussions, the presentations have stimulated some additional thoughts in your mind. You have been able to find answers to some of the questions that you have in your professional work, and you have made friendships that you can carry forward. I would also like to ask them to I apologize that if they have faced any kind of difficulty that they've been while they've been in Delhi and in the symposium. And finally, I would say that you've come to Delhi, and I hope, even though the symposium has been a rich feast of thoughts and ideas, you've had some time to get acquainted with the city and probably spend some time looking at the beautiful country that you've come to. So if that is possible, I think you will go back with an excellent experience.
Thank you. Thank you so much.